pyridine is what I was talking about in the last video. It absorbs the acids. It's a very good base. It looks just like benzene, except there is a nitrogen stuck in the middle. And these lone pairs can attack and grab any H's that's been created. So it's usually used. It's a good base. And it's used where acid's being created to neutralize the reaction.
The Teaching Center, UF's Learning Resource Center.